Hello and welcome, good fellows. Today we have another day in Atomic War. Hey, Erik Nir. So, what have we here? Enchantress, Axe, Bristleback, Jiggernaut, Lifestealer, Lich, Mercy Patch, Shadow Shaman. It seems like Lord Crystal Maiden is cool here. We have a Jugger, another Alchemist maybe. No. Yep, Lord Necrophos. I think we want Mars. Want Mars because we have Lord Sniper in lobby. And Arena a little bit counter. I think we'll lose. Take Lich and roll a little bit to find Brace King. I don't believe that Undying will take right left talent on level. Level 10, so we just, yep, cool. Maybe we'll try to find Jiggernaut, Rasta, maybe. Maybe Rasta Slark. No. Maybe we want range core. Maybe that was a mistake to roll out Enchantress. Nice. Oh! Here we go. That is our Karis. Lifestealer already with level. Enchantress. Why we want Enchantress? Because Enchantress with Ballista is a little bit imbalanced. Another Lord. Yep. Funny. Mercy could kill us. She is too strong in early game. Nice. Now we hold. We want level to Lifestealer. Which passive we could take for him? Mm. You could take essence shift, like for 100%. We could take Bash of the Deep. And snakes hide it. Okay, so here we take Lifestealer, roll a little bit, roll another time. Yep, cool. I don't think that we need to level up Mars that early. Yep, and we probably don't need any of this. Oh, nice. We just take Bash for Lifestealer. He would be our main problem. So here we'll take Diffusal Blade. Maybe Witch Blade too? Eh, no. Or yes. You know what? Let's take Point Booster and Witch Blade. Nice, nice, nice. So what here? I don't think that we need any of this. But we should spend money. Okay, so I still have every single damage item, early game damage item.
Check it. Six slots.
Who could be a problem? I don't think that Petrider could be a problem. Nice. Let's level up and hold. We could also sell three items and purchase this too. But I don't think that this is a good idea. Second loose. Yeah, cool. So we already have a good setup on Enchantress and some not must have but good items for Lifestealer. Maybe we buy dagger here and now. Meh, no. Oh. I think that we could buy dagger later. Nice. I still are focused. It's a bit. Your magi do a lot of stuff. Okay. Contagonim. Right now it could be more relevant on Nyx. Okay, cool. Hmm. Oh, we need refresher. I think. Yeah, why not? Oh, here we have Bash of the Deep. Nice. And Shark. Bash of the Deep, are we need shard for anybody? I don't think so. Another Ganym. Yeah, we could level up Mars. Salvage Blade, take a Ganym. He would be like 30. Core. Archer will take Trident and Shiva. Another fresher. Take second Scandia. Here? No. Here. And there. Yeah, nice. We already have all items for our two cores. We'll switch this for ballista, this for bow, this for Stanek, this for BKB. Here we'll switch this for bow, this for rapier, I think. Okay, here we go. And now we could put Ench like here, I think. Yep. Lifestealer will dagger out. This. Yeah. BKB or rapier. Third BKB. Lol. Lol what? We'll do that one more time because we don't shoot Phantom Assassin. It's the first reason, and the second reason that we don't have neither MKB nor. No rapier, lol. Lucky. Take Bash for Enchantress. Yolnir. This is what we really want. Call another level. Yeah, level 30, cool. So now he don't need BKB. Because he now he have a permanent rage. I think that we should split our boys because he showed us that Void could kill us. Has stun lock. Russ. Sonic. Our dragon shield. Do Just boy, oh boy. Problem. Just missing. We will need MKB. No, we need MKB. Yeah. That's right. That will. Here, and here. Gyrocopter. Nice. Maybe we need second blink. This is just killed by ability of Overlord. Nice. Oh, pretty close game. Pretty close game. This is very powerful. Yeah, the most powerful hero in this lobby. Thank you for watching, guys. See you next time.